What are you looking for?
He's looking for the next painting. Oh, let me see. Oh, you shaved your head.
Yes, I did.
How old were you?
Probably about 18.
But you had long hair in the back.
Yep.
Did it grow back after?
Well, you can look at me now and answer your own question. I'm not bald now, so it must have grown back. At some point. This was the only USA Today I was ever in. Let's see. Right there in the center.
How did you go into it?
It was a 3D movie, and they liked the colors of my hair because it was red and blue like 3D. So they asked if I could be in the photo. The 3D company, the people who make 3D movies. So they used me in their photo that they use to promote themselves. Who's your favorite wrestler, Adam?
Ben Hickenheim and Suicide.
And Suicide. Who do you hate the most? Anybody?
I think I don't like everybody.
Who do you hate the most, Ruben?
I don't really like Jesse.
Jesse who? Oh, Jesse and Festus.
Yeah. I like Festus, but I don't really like Jesse.
I don't like Jesse.
Jesse's dad was really good, though. Terry Bam Bam Gordy from the Freebirds.
I don't really like... Nunzio?
Nunzio? But you have his figure anyway.
Yeah.
I don't like... Vicky.
You don't like Vicky? Guerrero?
I don't like, let me think.
Who do you like the best?
Jeff Hardy.
Jeff Hardy, good choice. Do you remember doing this on my arm?
Uh-huh. I wrote it with a permanent marker.
And I made it very permanent. Mm-hmm. Everybody always asks me about it. Like, I'm always impressed with the ones that can read it right. People read it wrong all the time.
Really?
Yeah.
Like,
is it Roland? You know what? They don't know what to make of. They're not used to reading cursive handwriting on tattoos. Tattoo writing tends to look more like that right there on most tattoos. Basket head.
I don't really like
Who?
I don't really like Elijah Burke, even though he quit. I don't really like...
Rey Mysterio?
Yeah, I like Rey Mysterio. I don't really like CM Punk. Who else do I not like?
Who do you hate?
Who do I hate?
Yeah.
I don't like CM Punk that much. I think getting a Pepsi logo tattooed on your shoulder is pretty stupid. Especially if you're not getting money from Pepsi to do it.
And who'd you like, who'd you hate to?
Who else do I hate?
I
hate Triple H. I think he's boring.
Yeah,
me too. I think it's not very tough to spit water.
I like Shawn Michaels better.
Yeah, Shawn Michaels is better. Shawn Michaels has better moves. Shawn Michaels can Shawn Michaels can get a really good match out of anybody. Mm-hmm. Triple H can work well in the ring, but his character is so boring and he thinks he's so cool and it's just the same thing for 10 years now.
Yeah.
Wait, do that again? I'm glad we didn't have any water or you'd have ruined my camera right there.
Yeah, well.
You do the five knuckle shuffle?
Where?
Right here.
Okay. Here?
Yeah.
Okay. You can't see me. Can I do? How is Matt Hardy moving? He does this. You can't really see, you have to go like this. Just do it closer, like that.
There you go. Version 1.0.
Did you do any other versions? No.
Well, I guess he ought to be version 2.0 by now, you know?
Yeah.
His 1.0 was when he was bad, the first time. And then he came back as a good guy.
Can I take a picture of you?
Well, this is a movie camera, but you can hold it a little bit and shoot some of me.
How do I,
It's running right now. Just keep... You can't see me. My time is now! So you just point it anywhere you want, and you'll be shooting.
Okay,
Daga.
And this is all going up on YouTube, by the way.
Okay, that's okay.
Who else can you do?
We can do MVP. But now John Cena. Yeah, now John Cena does this. Did you notice? When he used to do more of this.
He's getting artistic. We got Michael Bay in the house here.
Adam.
It's Quake.
Okay.
Hey, Shawn Michaels.
He's tuning up the band, King. He's tuning up the band. By God.
Who says that?
Jim Ross, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Do Rey Mysterio go like this?
What does Rey Mysterio do? This?
Yeah, he does something like.
Not like this.
And he also does like M for Rey Mysterio. I think he did it before.
Now you turn to win.
Bret Hart.
Now you do Rob yes. Down.
And Adam, who is it already? Oh yeah, Festus. Someone ring the bell.
Ding ding ding!
It's great! Ah! What's happening? I'm ready to talk!
Maybe you should put that wrist thing, Adam, just in case.
Alright, well, we've got enough. This doesn't have a lot of video, so let's stop this one.